Show me your two hands, show me your two hands together, two hands together. Put them on your chest, put them on your chest, and say, "Good morning, teacher Jenny." Good morning, teacher Jenny. Good morning, students. How are you today?
I am happy.
I am good.
I am wonderful.
Okay. Today, let's learn mathematics. Lesson 1. Okay, number 1 to number 5. First of all, I have one game for you. Say stop when you see number 1. You say stop when you see number 1. Get ready. 1, 2, 3, go! It's not number 1. Ta-da! It's not number 1. Wow! It is number 1. Say stop. Stop. It is number 1. Stop. It is number 1. Very good. Next, say stop when you see number 5. Say stop when you see number 5. Okay. No, it's not number 5. 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 Yes, it is number 5. Stop. Stop. It is number 5. Stop. It is number 5. Very good. And I have questions for you. I have questions for you. What number do you see? Look at this number. What number do you see? Repeat after teacher. Repeat after teacher. I see number 1. I see number 1. Very good. And look at ladybugs. Look at ladybugs. How many ladybugs are there? Repeat after teacher. There are 3 ladybugs. One more time. There are 3 ladybugs. Very good. And let's learn about number 1 to number 5. Look at this number. What number do you see? What number do you see? Number 1. Very good. I see number 1. Very good. And how do you spell number 1? Repeat after teacher. O-N-E-1. O-N-E-1. I see number 1. I see number 1. Very good. Clap your hands for yourself. Okay. Next number. What number do you see? I see number 2. I see number 2. Very good. How do you spell number 2? Together. T-W-O-2. T-W-O-2. Okay. T-W-O-2. T-W-O-2. I see number 2. I see number 2. Very good. Next number. What number do you see?
I see number Three. I see number three. Very good. And how do you spell number three? Together. T H R double E. Very good. T H R double E. I see number three. I see number three. Very good. Next number. What number do you see? What number do you see?
I see number four. I see number four.
Very good. And how do you spell number four? Together. F or U R four. F or U R four. Very good. F O U R four. F O U R four.
I see number four. I see number four.
Well done. And the last number. What number do you see? What number do you see?
I see number five. I see number five.
And how do you spell number five? Together. F I V E five. F I V E five. Very good.
F I V E five. F I V E five. I see number five. I see number five.
Very good. Clap your hands for yourself. Let's review. What number do you see? What number do you see?
I see number four.
One more time.
I see number four.
Very good. What number do you see?
I see number one.
Show me your finger.
I see number one.
Okay. Next number. What number do you see?
I see number three. I see number three.
Very good. And next number. What number do you see?
I see number two. I see number two.
And the last number. What number do you see?
I see number five. I see number five.
Very good. And it's time for exercise. Match the numbers to the correct words. Okay, teacher gonna show you the example. Look at the number. What number do you see?
I see number one. I see number one.
And how do you spell one? How do you spell one? Is this number one? No. Is this number one? No. It is number one? No. It is number one? No. Is it number one?
Yes.
O N E one. O N E
one. I see number one. I see number one.
So you have to match the number to the correct word. Okay. Very good. So number two, number three, number four, and number five. do it by yourself. Okay, 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 okay. Ah, and today, time's up. It's time to say goodbye. Thank you, teacher. Thank you, teacher. See you again next time. Bye-bye.